Welcome to Now We Know Tarot, Daily Encouragement and More, from the Gnosis Hostess with the Mostess. Only use what amuses. Today we're using the Rider Tarot deck, the Wheel of Fortune Tarot, and the Lunar Lyrics deck. What do we now know for the collective? The first card is the Burden card, the Ten of Wands. The second card is the Five of Pentacles. The third card is Strength. Someone's pushing through obstacles, giving everything they have, only to feel worse rather than better. Even though they could get better, they're acclimated to a certain frequency that their mind is set in, and so they can't quite see themselves as anything than less than. They've done all the right things. They should be better by now. However, they haven't looked up something, or they haven't reimagined themselves. There's a reimagining or reconfiguring that they could do, but they don't focus on that for some reason. One day they will. They'll be very strong, and they'll move on. That's what I see here. Tell us more about this. Their efforts. What is this Ten of Swords? Tell us about their efforts. They were always a hard worker, very diligent, task-oriented, goal-oriented, hard worker. King of Wands, Life of the Party, Seven of Wands, very conservative. The Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Someone spent their money faster than they could make it. If they had a partner or a lover, this person was a bit of a spendthrift. They had evil eyes too. I hear it was no surprise. They may have gone through all the savings. They may have put this person through a gauntlet. This relationship wasn't right for them. It was not right for them. Tell us about the Five of Pentacles. Someone out in the cold feels like it's not salvageable, like they're not able to move forward without feeling broken. Justice. Things will balance. The Five of Swords. They're gonna get hit a mean streak inside of themselves. And the Ten of Cups. They will find a way to become plentiful again. Okay, so it looks like the way out of this burden and almost like enforced poverty is to remain balanced and then get angry and do what you have to do. Do what you have to do. then things will come through for you again. But it's going to take a lot of strength. A lot of strength to think outside of a limitation. You'll have to change your mindset completely. Flip things totally on their ear. Ace of Cups. Ace of Pentacles. King of Pentacles. You're like gonna go for it. You're standing on a gold mine, or you're standing and sheer determination and grit come through for you one day, and you see something or someone that you know will make you happy, and you're just gonna go for it. And your reign will be supreme after that. It's like you were the King of Wands at the beginning, and now you're gonna evolve into the King of Pentacles. So things that used to slip through your finger, like money and success, that's all gonna end. You're gonna put your foot down and you're gonna make it right. And in this rightness and ruthlessness of determination, not toward other people, but toward your goal. This isn't about destroying anyone else. This is about sharpening your own inner sword so that you can rise above perceived weakness, become all that you were meant to be. And you make it because you have this Ace of Cups and this Ace of Pentacles. It's like the emotion is there, the money is there, and now you're successful through true strength of seeing yourself in a better light. So you got destroyed in a relationship that you put a lot of love and effort into. You stood up for yourself, but you still, that was awful. Running on hope and a tank of gas, like dreams ain't just for dreamers. You were on fumes and you had no hope left. That's to put it mildly. Tell us about this new determination. Can we keep each other company? Someone comforts you. That's the person that you see that catches your eye, you know, will emotionally make you feel comforted. That person by your side will give you the fresh start. And your victory, hard won as it is, even if your hands are shaking and your faith is broken, even as your eyes are closing, do it with your heart wide open. You're gonna love your future. You have everything there waiting. It all starts with deciding to be strong again. And that is what we now know from the tarot today. Thank you and namaste.